Bailey.
You have changed my life, and I cannot thank you enough. From who I was when I first started to date until right now, I cannot thank you enough for pushing me and encouraging me and to do what I love. We've had some hard times together, and I've also been through or been on your side. Losing your dad a little over a year ago has been rough and hard for you, but I do know that he's watching, is with you today. Today we become life partners and are together forever. And not just your husband, but your best friend, your biggest support, and your backbone. I will protect you with all cost, and God will be in our marriage. We will get through anything together that comes in our path. I love you, Bailey.
Matt, I've dreamed about this day since I was a little girl. I imagined all the details, the venue, what my dress would look like, but most importantly, I imagined who would be the one standing across from me in this very moment. You have far exceeded anything I could have ever imagined. At short of a year dating, we went through the hardest moment of my life together. I knew you loved me before this, but to see the way you loved me through this time while trying to figure out your own emotions made me realize that never in my life could I live without you. I know my dad is so proud in this moment looking down at who I've chosen to marry. You're my best friend, my greatest joy, and my peace of heaven on earth. Not only today, but for the rest of my days, I vow to you my life, my heart, and all of my love. I promise to love you, care for you, pray for you, respect you, and to be the godly wife you deserve. I promise to make you always feel worthy and to never let you question if you are enough. Today I choose you, tomorrow I choose you, and for the rest of my life I choose you, Matthew Scott Williams, till death do we part.
Father, I want to thank you for this ceremony. Father, it is a picture of our relationship to you. So Father, we love you today and pray that you'd be honored and glorified through all that's said and done. In Jesus' name I pray. Presence of God and before family and friends, you've committed yourselves to each other. You have sealed your vows by the act of giving and receiving the rings. Therefore, it is my privilege, by the authority given to me as a minister of the gospel, to declare that you're now husband and wife. The Bible says, what God has joined together, let no man separate. Matt, you may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my great privilege and honor to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Matt Williams. The definition of love says this: I will serve you, I will please you by putting your own interests above my own, and I will give to you at the expense of myself. The Bible describes love in 1 Corinthians 13, which says love is patient, love is kind and is not jealous, love does not brag and is not arrogant. Love does not act rudely, it does not seek its own, is not provoked, love thinks no evil, does not rejoice in iniquity, but rejoices in the truth. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never fails.
Thank you.